Hey guys, welcome back to the second part of the video. Sorry, we have to pause the video so we can fix our phone and our setup. Anyway, me and my friend
guys
are eating wings.
Chicken wings and grill sticks, as you can see. These are really good.
And onion rings.
Look too close as you can see.
Are you like sometimes eat off camera?
Sure, you can eat on camera. I'm ready for the part 3. We have a burger session.
Yeah.
Got a little sauce in your mouth. It's okay.
I had to have this.
These things are gonna die for, guys. They're so good. Let's keep our junk and the onions.
Don't put your junk in me.
These are pretty good.
I'm going to put it in the middle. It's good.
Thanks. I'm never going
to do it. Well, sorry. I
don't.
Is it a stone? It's a hand?
This is our.
This is a hand.
Okay guys, these mozzarella sticks are so cheesy. Right, Adam? Get my boy to 50 subs.
Yeah, I'm just one sub away. The person who subs will get a shout out in my next video.
Plus, you'll add them and give them a skin.
Guys, you should add him on Fortnite too. His name is Mr_Dab0011.
Thank you, guys. Can I promo myself?
What?
Can I promo myself?
Okay.
Go check me out at MrDab01Dababman. Come on, man. We've been going for 3 minutes.
That's okay, dude.
Yeah, Adam, عندك مي, huh?
No, we'll have water. Thank you. Thank you.
After this, we should definitely order some chips.
Actually, we're gonna do another video. We're gonna watch a movie and eat chips.
Yep, boy. I meant by chips, I meant fries. What?
By the fries, chips. It's a British accent.
Cheers, guys.
Look at it. Oh, I dropped a little.
I don't have anything on my shirt. Good. Everything here is to die.
I swear, yeah.
We need a truckload of tissues.
Yeah.
Is it open?
We need the whole fine company.
That's to clean our sweat, our dirty hands. Oh, and my friend's father, Senna's father, brought us some chicken tenders. Wait, plus these are boneless. Oh wait, are these fish?
These are fish.
Okay.
Mixed it up with the... We have to finish all the food, guys. My parents will be mad. Gotta do what you gotta do, man.
Only this. I can't continue.
I'll eat it later.
Ranch.
I don't let them get a clear view.
These are too good to be true.
Exactly. They're delicious. Guys, this video gets at least 60 likes and 1,000 views, we're gonna make a giveaway.
Yeah, but what the heck should we add? We'll brainstorm ideas. Guys, you better.
Better give us 60 likes.
Or no giveaway.
No giveaway. Or if you have a PayPal, we'll Venmo you like $5.
Yeah. Send me PayPal you. It was his idea. Really PayPal.
Thanks, guys. Some lettuce.
I need five.
If you're hungry because of this video, like it.
If you're not, subscribe.
Or comment.
Yeah.
If this video has comments, because we don't know what the crack, if it has comments or it doesn't.
And comments can be... YouTube does a weird glitch that comments are turned off for no reason.
I don't know. Look at the cheese. You can get in and show them, like that.
Boy.
After a couple of, like maybe 20 minutes, we'll be, like, very hungry, and then we're gonna eat the burgers.
I just really want some fries.
Yeah. We're at Rovers. It's a really good place.
If you're Georgian, try it. Like, or if it's open in any of the other countries and you're in, just literally go try it. Or maybe you've tried it and you're like, you don't like it.
This is a big chunk, look at it.
Guys, this is like, we're like, bro, we're making this like a shout out to Rovers or something.
Yeah. No sponsor, by the way.
What?
No sponsor, by the way.
Yeah. Hashtag no sponsor.
It seems like we're full, but we're not. We just have to finish the food. Can't let any food go through this, guys.
Never.
Never ever. Spicy.
No.
No, a little bit. There's a TV in front of us, we're watching the football.
Senad, I'm pretty sure we finished our meal. What is left out is our fries.
Exactly.
Then I'm gonna get pretty thirsty. Oh, come on, I wanted that. That's one good thing to know. Okay. So we got onion rings, wings, and mozzarella sticks.
Yep.
This is the best life ever, and this is actually the BT. This is the best day ever, BT level, you guys.
I'm gonna suck the bones.
Ew.
They have sauce all over them.
Sorry for that moment of silence.
Yeah.
And ask your dad if you can get fries.
Sure. But I'm not gonna go out looking like this. Whatever.
Let's go.
First of all, we gotta tell the viewers.
What?
Stuck to this amazing thing. I'll be right back.
I'm gonna tell them a little bit about you. And about our friendship. Anyway, guys, me and Senna have been BFFs for like over 4 years or something. I don't have another BFF. I have like 3 BFFs. Anyway, so me and Senna have been BFFs for a couple of years now, like 4 years maybe. Anyway, he was actually my first friend once I got into grade 1. And we've been friends ever since. Yeah, it's a pretty good relationship. Me and him have a pretty good relationship.
Got some fries?
Nice. Crikey. That should be a lot.
Crikey. Okay, move on.
Wedges. The sauce is not tasty.
I know. Bump with presents.
Is there a fry there?
No fry goes to waste.
I was just telling the person about the friendship, like how long we've known each other, and our relationship is pretty good. You can continue.
Okay. This dude is just the greatest dude. We have fun together. We play PlayStation all the time.
Yeah.
Of course, I give him my loot because sometimes he streams and I stream sniper.
You have stream sniper.
Do you remember that one?
No.
You don't?
Tomorrow I stream in the morning.
Okay. I'm gonna stream sniper.
We'll see about that, boy.
Stream on YouTube so I can stream something, because I don't have Twitch.
I cannot stream on YouTube, there's some weird glitch.
Okay, whatever.
Download Twitch, then check me out.
Okay. What's your username?
@doomsam_yt is cool.
Thanks.
Okay.
I think we just have to just finish the fries and
eat all the veggies.
That'll be it.
Yeah.
This video is gonna be so bad.
You guys, make sure to go check me out on Twitch. TTV.doomsam_yt.
Follow me. He wants to get his first follower.
First follower. Guys, I just need one more follower to reach 8 followers. And please, guys, help me reach 100 followers. Then I'll do a face reveal on TikTok. Come on, please, guys. Free, please!
Actually, can you get him to 100? If you get him to 100, we'll literally shout out and reply and shout out on every comment that this video gets.
Not on this video, on our TikTok, on my TikTok video.
Yeah.
My latest TikTok video when I reach 100.
Yeah. Subs and followers will comment to every the reply with them.
Every comment we got on a TikTok, on the TikTok that said I reached 100 followers, will get an epic reply. Plus a like. I dare you. Try me.
Every comment will be a like and a reply.
Even if I get like a million comments.
I'm gonna do it.
Then, guys, you have to duet me sometime. Anyway. Sarah, do you think this should be all in for today?
I guess. Bye, guys.
GG's.